If you're watching this, you must just be getting started with Virtru Pro and Outlook. Whether you've downloaded a free pro trial, purchased pro, or your organization has just adopted Virtru and you're starting from scratch, you're in the right place. Please note that Virtru is available for Outlook 2010, 2013, and 2016. To begin installation, visit our website at www.virtru.com/secure-email and scroll down to Virtru for Outlook. Click download and then follow the installation instructions until setup is complete. Please ensure that you have closed Outlook before installation. Don't worry if you forget though, you will be prompted to do so during the process. Once installation is complete, Outlook should open automatically. You'll be greeted with a message from Virtru instructing you to authorize your email account. Click Authorize Me, select the addresses you wish to authorize, and then click Activate these emails. Before Virtru finishes activation, a confirmation email will briefly pop up and then auto-delete. After you receive that email, you will see the Activation Success dialog that will walk you through some helpful information regarding Virtru's features and security options. Additionally, a Virtru tab will show up which lists other options as well as gives you access to the dashboard. And that's it. You are now ready to send and receive secure email directly in your inbox.